Okay, back across ice, connecting off the wall. Wurz to the slot, gets it back to Couturier for the shot, he scores! Sean Couturier on the board, a power play goal. And now it's 7-3.
Good effort on the entry, connecting, picks that puck up, puts it right on the tape of Couturier, and he snaps a shot going back across the body. Sturkin moving from one side to the other, and the quick shot from Couturier high to the glove side is really well placed. There's the pass by Konechny. JVR set up in front. Sturkin gets across, but Couturier just leans into that one and puts it up and over the glove hand.